Hey YouTube world, this is your girl Shawan Shani. Yes, I got my Brown Sugar University hat. I know y'all probably said that's a mega hat. Nope, see, Brown Sugar University. Is that a fist? I don't know, I can't tell. But my hair ain't fist underneath it, so I got it in a ponytail. I'm too lazy to wash it, but I'm back again with another mukbang video, and this time I went to the Piggly Wiggly, and I just got me, like, I was like, I'm just gonna get some everything. So I got like one claw, which one is missing because my son was eating my bowl taking stuff out, and I got like, I got a crawfish, and I got like some big old shrimp, and a scallop, and they had this container with some garlic butter sauce in it, so I took it and melted, and I forgot it was in the microwave, and it like melt, so I had like pour it over because it melted flat, but tastes good. You can see all the garlic stuff on top of it. So, I'm about to dig in. Hey, I want to be eating. And y'all see, I ain't got no towel down, man, because I ain't felt like grabbing none. I'll be mad later when I'm trying to clean the table off. Well, sauce is good. Bet y'all said that girl ain't eating the thing right, because I don't know how to eat. I just know to eat the tail. Oh, juices fell out. Okay. Meat was in there. Scrumptious. 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 And y'all like, girl, shut up. Nope. Worry about yourself. Because I worry about me. And I'm gonna clean all this off while I eat it. Show this. Thank you, love. What's that coming? Yeah, and I got these. I asked her, I was like, so why was the shell paint? And she was like, because it was in warmer water. And I started saying, well, what damn water was it in? Because we're in the middle of South Carolina. We find no damn sea where you all got it from. But it's sweet, too. Mmm. Why am I crunching? That's a sweet scrimp. The sauce is good, though. This thing is on point. I'm buying me a couple of these and putting them in my refrigerator. I don't know if they made fresh deal or whatever. So whenever I want it, I got it. I'm trying to break this. Mm. Got any there? And the lady got my crawfish out of the steamer. One drop on the floor. She was like, oh man, gotta get you another one. You damn sure do. Not about to eat no dirt. Oh, she thought I was gonna say, oh, no, pick that up. Hmm. Maybe if I'm home, my floor clean. Not in public. Not in public. I'm gonna damn get me a mic. So yeah, I'm off for 3 days. So I'll do some video and catch up and do my hair. So I'm basically gonna be doing that. Everybody waiting on them taxes to drop. I sure wait on mine to drop. Ain't a lot of it. Next year, pretty sure I'll probably pay him back. But I'm enjoying this year. Catch up on some payments. Pay stuff out for 6 months. Like car insurance and stuff like that. Life insurance, you know, those bills like that. Everything is covered in product. That's what I'm gonna call it. Oh man, the whole head popped off. I'm gonna get the screw in. So sweet, it just falling apart. Oh, shoot. Snap, crackle, pop. not my forehead. Something in here. It don't even look like nothing's in here. Oh, I fell with my scallop. That's juicy. I'm thinking that my steam going on. That's juicy. That hurt my teeth. My scallop fried. Don't steam more. Clean that up. See why they're so big. It ain't clean. So my son, he got one of my crawfishes and one of my shrimps. I got me one little yellow shrimp. that meant. Yeah, that garlic is flying everywhere. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Here we go on the phone. This is not working. All right. I'm gonna get the dish ready. Clean all this up. Shut up. I don't want to hang up by me drinking soda. Mind your business. Worry about yourself. I drink water too. Right now, I need to get this cooled out. And I'm still hungry. Should have got two claws. God. I'm about to go clear out and put this stuff away, wash my hair, brush my teeth. Shoot, all that good stuff. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you later. Peace. Adios. Bye.